would you do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing your song. I will try not to sing out of key, yeah. Oh baby, I'll get by.
Keep on getting high. kills that song, doesn't he?
That's Tanner.
Don't ask me. Over there on the saxophone, give it up for Tanner Schnabel. On the trumpet and saxophone and lead vocals, the sex symbol of the band, Mr. Mike Burton. And next to him, the sadistic one of the group tonight, a nice round of applause. He plays trombone, banjo, bass, guitar, everything you can ever imagine, harmonica, and pinochle. Mr. Mike Yinger. Michael Yinger. And behind him is our newest addition back there. He hails from Lancaster, Pennsylvania, originally from Honda. Sweat gets you. Jen, would you be so kind to put some batteries in here, please? We're wired. It's like we're in, you know, on a surgical table. We're all wired. And on this side of the stage, another one of our illustrious subs. This guy is truly sexy, that's right. And when he's not playing music, he's a plumber at the Reading School District. So if you ever need any side jobs, he loves side jobs. Mr. Chad Plum Plum Maurer. If anybody needs any side jobs. And next to him is a gentleman that just turned 22 years old. We actually share the same birthday. I'm 42, he's 22. From Carlisle, Pennsylvania, that's Mr. Forrest Brown on the guitar. Thank you. And next to Forrest, or in front of Forrest, I should say, is, you know, the way we do it is we have a redhead, a blonde, and a brunette. Well, I used to be brunette. That's just the way it goes. What can I say? Nice round of applause from Schaeferstown, Pennsylvania, Katrina Hecker. And next to her is our original lead vocalist. We've done about 2,500 shows together over the last darn near 20 years. God, time flies. Give it up for Jennifer Kinder. And ladies and gentlemen, my name is Erich Cawallas. Thank you so much for being here tonight. And real quick, before we start, I just want to say, and I've been saying this all summer so far, I can only say two words, thank you. Because I'll tell you what, the last year and a half has been very, very hard on us. In the last month and a half, 2 months, we feel like ourselves again, and we hope you feel like yourselves. You know, when you wake up one day and your business is just done, within 2 days, we had about 40 cancellations the whole rest of the year, and we're thinking, okay, it's going to be, you know, 2 months or 2 weeks. And March 12th last year was our last job, and then we started doing a few of them last year. But it feels good to be back, and it feels good to see you in our hometown. Thank you. This hometown means so much to me. And I do not reside in Shillington now. I reside in Milton, but Shillington's always the place where I grew up. My parents still live on Broad Street. And this borough means so much to me. And I just want to say that again on a personal note. Thank you all for coming out today. Thank you. All right, we had a request, believe it or not, from Mustang Sally. This is for Doris. 2, 3, 4. It's Benny Sims' favorite song. You do know Mustang Sally, right? The key of C? You know it, right? Can you give it to me? 1, 2, Mustang Sally. For Doris. Thank you. Guess you better start your Mustang now. Just put it on a general setting. Yeah. Come on, Neil. Mustang Sally now, baby. Alright. I guess you better slow your Mustang down. Oh, slow down, baby. Slow down, Doris. You owe me big for this one, Doris. Yeah, you've been running all over town. Ooh, you got to put your flat feet. Yes, you are.
Sally Ride. Yeah! All you wanna do is ride around. Ah! Sally Ride.
Perfect, perfect.
Shillington Park, having a nice round of applause.